know what? How dare you?
Today I'm gonna show you how to censor videos using Filmora 9. So without wasting any time, let's get right into it. As you can see, I have a clip of PewDiePie and we are going to censor this. So let's do it. One easy way is to see the sound wave and cut around the bad word. So at this point he drops an F-bomb, so we are going to cut here and at the end of it. So cut that and now right click on the clip and click mute. So now the word is gone, but you can still see his mouth movement, so you know what he says. To censor that, go to effects and go to utility. Now we are going to add mosaic on top of the clip. Make that the same size, click on it. Now click on the screen and move that to his mouth. Let's resize it. And after you put it on the right place, you are ready. But now you can change the type and how strong it is. So we are going to make it stronger and you can see anything now. So after that is done, press OK. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a like and subscribe. Make sure to watch my other Filmora tutorials and I will see you on another one. Bye.